Hello everybody, welcome today evening to our weekly Power Circuit chat that me and Pallavi Ghosh have here at CNN News 18. So we thought that, from this week, we will talk mainly about elections because the election season is upon us. So ab main aur Pallavi har hafte aapko election ka haal batayenge, but kaun jeet raha hai hum ye nahi batayenge. क्योंकि वो बताना बहुत ही डेंजरस होता है हाँ। तो चाहे हमें पता भी हो कि कौन जीत रहा है फिर भी हम वहाँ वो नहीं आपको बताएंगे, पर क्या क्या हो रहा है वो सब आपको इलेक्शन में क्या हो रहा है, क्या गॉसिप है,
सबसे पहले बताएंगे जा रहा है।
हाँ,
सबसे पहले बताएंगे।
कल शाम को इनफैक्ट मैं और पल्लवी बात भी कर रहे थे हरक सिंह रावत पे और रात तक वो हो गया। हम क्लेम कर रहे हैं कि हम सबसे पहले आपस में बात कर रहे थे कल रात को कि हरक सिंह रावत बीजेपी छोड़ने वाले हैं और शायद कांग्रेस जाने वाले हैं और रात तक वो खबर भी आ गई। बट I think this exits, I think have escalated not just in UP, in Uttarakhand, maybe we'll see some of them in Punjab also as all the tickets get out. But Pallavi, Harak Singh Rawat, I think makes for a very interesting character, much like Swami Prasad Maurya in UP. Matlab sab partiyon ka inhone, sab partiyon ka pani piya hai, ek ek kar kar. So Harak Singh Rawat has in fact been everywhere.
Yeah, and election time, I mean, if any political party wants to take this high moral ground, ki dekho, humare liye एथिक्स इम्पॉर्टेंट है, देयर समथिंग कॉल्ड आइडियोलॉजी, आई एम सॉरी, इस हमाम में सब नंगे हैं, इलेक्शन टाइम सब आया राम गया राम होता है। एंड इनफैक्ट अमन, आई रियली लाइक योर आर्टिकल व्हिच यू रोट अबाउट हरक सिंह रावत एंड हाउ बीजेपी हैंडल्ड इट, वी विल टॉक अबाउट दैट इन अ बिट, बट व्हाट कैन ही ब्रिंग ऑन द टेबल फॉर द कांग्रेस पार्टी, आई वुड से मोर डिसरप्शन, बिकॉज जस्ट अ फ्यू डेज बैक हरीश रावत हैड, यू नो, रिमेंबर हिम कम ऑन विद दिस सीरीज ऑफ ट्वीट्स, और फिर राहुल गांधी कॉल्ड हिम एंड टोल्ड हिम नो नो यू आर इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर अस। Now, at that point of time, there's this whole talk about Rawat versus Yashpal Arya. You cannot do away with the Rajput community also or the Rawats in Uttarakhand. Ab ek aur Rawat aa gaya, Harak Singh Rawat, and it's a ghar vapsi. And Rahul Gandhi seems to be insisting a lot of the fact that jinko jana hai, jaye, hum bhi la sakte hain logon ko. In fact, if I can peg my piece today, that's exactly what is happening in Goa between TMC and the Congress. But just to come back to this discussion, Aman, on Harak Singh Rawat, क्या बीजेपी इज शेडिंग टीयर्स ओवर हिज डिपार्चर बिकॉज दे डिड नॉट वेस्ट मच टाइम नाउ इन सैकिंग हिम?
सी, आई थिंक बीजेपी इज, आई थिंक, हैविंग अ सेंस ऑफ रिलीफ। यू नो, आई थिंक हरक सिंह रावत हैड थ्रोन इनफ टैंट्रम्स इन द लास्ट 5 years, यू नो, फ्रॉम टेकिंग ऑन त्रिवेंद्र सिंह रावत व्हेन ही वाज द सीएम, आफ्टर दैट हरक सिंह रावत थॉट ही मे बिकम द सीएम बट बीजेपी डिडंट गो फॉर हिम, अमर जूनियर लीडर इन पुष्कर धामी बिकेम द सीएम, सो ऑब्वियसली Harak Singh Rawat had his share of grouses and he had made them very public. Now what we are told by the BJP that he wanted a ticket for himself, maybe from Kedarnath and not Kotdwar. He wanted a ticket for his daughter-in-law and he wanted another ticket. So basically BJP is saying Harak Singh Rawat wanted 3 tickets, jabki BJP ka formula one family, one ticket ka hai clearly is election mein. So it was simply not possible. You know, and they tried to placate him. Then as we know, they found out that he was doing this secret meetings with Congress leaders in Delhi. So obviously something had to give, and this time the BJP didn't get caught napping. They have already sacked him before he could make his move. So unlike,
but you know, this one family one ticket formula to Congress mein bhi hai. In Punjab, for example, Charanjit Sangni ka bhai has quit the party contesting independently because usko party ne kaha ki bhai ek parivar se unhe one ticket. Now how are they going to do that in Uttarakhand? See, what I am being told by Congress sources on Uttarakhand is that we are not going to apply this formula over here because things are very much on the edge and we can't afford to upset the cart. So Harish Rawat, if he demands for his daughter or, you know, for his son, Harak Singh Rawat, Yashpal Arya, I think the Congress party over here will have to shelve this ideology. So at the end of the day, that's exactly what happens, you know, different strokes in different states. So, as I said, he's just going to be a disruptor. But talking about disruptions, again, Aman, your favorite state, Punjab. Our Punjabi is very aggressive. Do they always get what they want? Because today, certainly, the political parties of Punjab have got what they wanted because the election commission very rarely changes the dates. And I think that almost 30% more vote bank is what they were looking at. How does that change things then?
In a state like Punjab, you know, it is a welcome change where everybody has been on each other's throats for the last 6 months, everybody fighting with everybody, including inside the Congress. सब पार्टियां एक मंच पर आके सबने एक ही चीज
मोर इनसाइड द कांग्रेस मोर इनसाइड द कांग्रेस द बैटल फॉर पंजाब सीम्स टू बी इनसाइड द कांग्रेस ओनली
आई थिंक ईसी को भी लगा कि सब पंजाब में एक वॉइस में बोल रहे हैं इनको दे दो तो उनको 6 दिन इलेक्शन डिले हो गया है अब थर्ड फेज में इलेक्शन होगा तो आई थिंक वी
तो वो क्या कहते हैं पंजाबी में अमन वो क्या कहते हैं पंजाबी में कि इसको चुप करा दो व्हाट इज दैट वर्ड यू ऑफन यूज फॉर अस
या आई कैन रिकॉल दैट वर्ड राणा गुरजीत सिंह जिन्होंने सिद्धू को नकारा बोला सिद्धू को मर्सनरी बोला उनको भी टिकट दे दिया कैप्टन के जितने 5-6 लॉयलिस्ट थे जो की छोड़ के जा सकते थे पार्टी उन सबको टिकट दे दिया पटियाला रूरल से भी टिकट दे दिया फैमिली को यू नो द कैंडिडेट की जो कैप्टन के बिल्कुल क्लोज है लीडर तो सिद्धू को भी टिकट दे दिया चन्नी को भी टिकट दे दिया प्रताप सिंह बाजवा को भी टिकट दे दिया मतलब किसी को नहीं छोड़ा है बल्कि
बट यू नो अमन इन प्राइवेट देयर इज जोक इन द कांग्रेस पार्टी दैट सोनिया गांधी वुड मेक अ वंडरफुल मदर इन लॉ इन टर्म्स ऑफ योर सन वाज़ टू गेट मैरिड बिकॉज़ वो चार सल्किंग सब सल्किंग बहुओं को खुश रख पाएंगी दैट्स एग्जैक्टली व्हाट शी डज शी ट्राइज टू प्लेकेट एवरीवन आई डोंट नो हाउ लॉन्ग इट वर्क्स But you know, yeah, you're right. I mean, I was just reading your piece also. I mean, guys, do look at the take which Aman has done first on UP and now on Punjab. It's an overall, as he called it, epic overview of what is happening in Punjab. But that's exactly the thing in the Congress party. And I don't know if it's going to boomerang because if you try to make a lot of people happy, you end up, you know, somewhere compromising because Congress is already facing an anti-incumbency. Which now reminds me, tomorrow the AAP is going to be. Announcing a CM candidate. Okay, let's take a break. Who do you think it's going to be? I don't think it's going to be Iman. What do you think it's going to be?
Well, I think it's going to be
You're going to be Iman? Okay, fine. If I lose this bet, I take you out
for a Bengali lunch. If Bhagwant Mann doesn't become a CM face, then I think Bhagwant Mann should just go away and say...
No, but it is amazing. The power of referendum, jo hota hai, how it is used and misused by the Aam Aadmi Party, to kind of, you know, circumvent an uncomfortable situation. I mean, look at the way they build up this whole narrative.
Yeah, but Delhi mein dekha hai humne how they, you know, use the referendum. Now they're using it again. See, clearly, I think Aam Aadmi Party is trying for a larger public backing for Bhagwant Mann. Ki party khud chun le aur baad mein protest ho, inside protest ho, wo party nahi chahti thi. Party has gone for a wider thing. I don't know what calls have come. I'm only intelligently guessing that it will be Bhagwant Mann because there is no other big fix, you know, which AAP has, at least Kejriwal has spoken about from the stage. You know, koi aadmi phone kar raha hai aapki landline pe, to Kejriwal ne koi dusra naam bhi to liya ho na, jo aadmi phone pe lega. Matlab, unless, you know, it's a complete wild card, I don't know. But I think it should be Mann, and I think now it's too late for the AAP to go for a fresh face. You know, it's just a month.
Yeah, and you're right. I think this is Kejriwal's way of saying, ki dekho, maine referendum karaya, and everyone in the party and people outside also think, so you have to might as well accept Mann and forget your differences. But see, there's no guarantee. Maybe the CM phase. I have seen of changes taking place last minute. Who knows? You know, I mean, what happens?
CM banne ke liye just about anybody. CM banne ke liye pehle aapko jeetna bhi padega na election. So,
bilkul. Aapko bhi jeetna padega. Aur ab bhai. Yeah, the Congress. So we've done Punjab. We've done Uttarakhand. UP. How can we forget UP? Yes, so as UP... far as Uttar Pradesh goes. You know, I had a very interesting chat with one of the candidates of the Congress party, that is Abha Singh. She's a candidate from Unnao and a rape victim's mother. And I did ask her this question that, you know, aapki party ka to koi base hi nahi hai. So, you know, she says, is baar nahi, to agle baar bhi nahi, shayad agle baar hum log jeet jayenge. I think that is what the Congress is banking on. With the BJP and with the Akhilesh, I don't think that's the option. I mean, Akhilesh ke liye, it's do and die. He's using every kind of, every kind of formula, every kind of mathematics to ensure. But an Imran Masood factor is again very interesting. Is this, you know, Pranchu had reported on this and we all have been reporting on this, the distancing of Akhilesh somewhat from the Muslim narrative and the vote bank. You think that is what could hurt his equation with Imran Masood, with someone like an Owaisi taking advantage of it? I mean, what else can
See, I think with a character like Imran Masood, clearly, you know, as you know, Akhilesh didn't get a photograph clicked with him. There is no clarity yet if he's getting the ticket which he wants, you know, Nagpur seat ya wo seat usko mil raha hai ki nahi mil raha hai, traditional seat hai Imran Masood ka. But I think Muslim tickets, I'm not still very sure. Probably. If you see the first list of SP and RLD, out of, I think, 33 tickets declared so far, 10 are Muslims. So it's nearly 30% tickets to Muslims in West UP. So, or BSP bhi kafi ticket Muslims ko de raha hai. So I don't think BSP and SP can really experiment on Muslim tickets in West UP, because agar SP Muslim ko ticket nahi dega kisi seat pe West UP mein jo Muslim dominated hai aur us pe BSP ticket de dega to SP ko loss hone ka chance hai, seat haar bhi sakte hain. So I think nobody takes that chance. Muzaffarnagar district ki kahani alag hai. Muzaffarnagar district mein 6 seatein hain jin pe पिछले इलेक्शन में भी किसी मुसलमान को टिकट नहीं दिया था एसपी ने. सो यू नो इस बार भी नहीं दे रहे हैं. तो वो डिस्ट्रिक्ट की कहानी अलग है, बिकॉज ऑब्वियसली वहां पे जाट वोटर भी इंपॉर्टेंट है. तो एसपी डजंट वांट टू गिव टिकट्स टू मुस्लिम, बट लास्ट टाइम भी नहीं दिया था. सो दैट इज डिफरेंट. बट आई थिंक मुस्लिम वोटर के मन में जो ये आई थिंक जो 80-20 होने के बाद जब से योगी आदित्यनाथ है सीएम है सेट दैट इन लखनऊ, आई थिंक मुस्लिम वोटर इज इवन स्ट्रांगली कंसोलिडेटिंग बिहाइंड एसपी. मैसेजिंग बड़ा क्लियर हो गया है. इनफैक्ट आई थिंक बीजेपी इज ट्राइंग फॉर अ काउंटर पोलराइजेशन ऑन द अदर साइड दैट यू नो द लार्जर मेजोरिटी पॉपुलेशन शुड बी कंसोलिडेटेड. बट इसका एक फ्लिप साइड ये भी है कि मुस्लिम पॉपुलेशन में जो भी थोड़ा बहुत डाउट बचा था वो हैज ऑल्सो बीन रिमूव्ड. सो नाउ इट इज टोटली विद एसपी आरएलडी. बीएसपी ऑब्वियसली स्ट्रांग है वेस्ट यूपी में, बट मायावती जनरली सीन से एब्सेंट है. सो विल अ मुस्लिम फील दैट वोटिंग फॉर मायावती इज गोना एक्चुअली ब्रिंग अ मायावती गवर्नमेंट इन द स्टेट? आई एम नॉट वेरी श्योर पल्लवी इफ दैट इज द केस.
And the other Dalit we are talking about is Azad. Let's see if that alliance happens with the Samajwadi Party. So we are almost done today for all the states. But today there is one state which must be a little upset that why has their poll not got deferred, and that is Goa. Imagine Valentine's Day, 14th February, Goa will be voting, right? The Punjabis have had their way, Aman.
Punjabis ne to way out nikal liya hai, though it's for a strictly religious cause. What has happened, coincidentally, it's not on 14th February, but Goa ke liye it's quite a
Tragedy. Damn, yeah, it's quite a tragedy. Yeah, and for all you Punjab, thank you very much. Good, okay, go to Punjab. Thank you guys so much for watching. Cold over here. Aman is of course lucky, huddled inside his home. I'm outside. But we are going to be back more. And as Aman pointed out, sabse pehle khabar yahan pe, and our focus over the next few weeks is of course going to be on all the poll bound states. Do give in your reactions. And of course, do the articles also.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Pallavi. Thank you.
Thank you so much for watching. Bye. Bye, Aman.